He knows we broke into Pringles. He knows what we took. And he knows we're hunting Horcruxes.
How was it you?
I saw him.
You saw him? You let him in? Harry, you can't do that.
I can't always help it, Hermione. Well, maybe I can, I don't know. Hermione, what did you see?
Bloody fools. What were you thinking coming here? Do you have any idea how dangerous it is?
You're Aberforth. Dumbledore's brother. It's you who've been sitting in this. It's you who sent Dobby.
Thank you, Miss Dumbledore. Did save our lives twice. Kept an eye on us in that mirror. That doesn't seem like someone who's given up.
I need to get into Hogwarts tonight.
You know what to do.
Terrific, guys. That's great.
Good.
And we'll do one more like that.
That's great.
Very nice. Cutting there.
And action!
You're right, guys. You okay?
The best part of that was I said to Emma, "You okay?" And she goes, "Yeah, I'm fine."
All right, straight away, guys.
There isn't that much room to go through.
See you, Marker.
Fire! Fire!
Well done, boys. Well done. Steady down, Josh. Steady down, mate.
Cutting there.
Yeah, smashing, mate.
I do not need your help.
Madam Lestrange, would you mind presenting your bond?
Why should I do that?
It's the bank's policy. I'm sure you understand, given the current climate.
No. No, I most certainly do not understand.
I'm afraid I...
Yeah.
Ready? And action.
Identification?
I hardly think that will be necessary.
Madam Lestrange, how may I help you today?
I wish to enter my vault.
I see.
Come on the rig.
Running.
And action. Now.
What's that down there?
Anchor. Thing of beauty.
Break on number one.
Now.
What's that down there?
Reset. Now.
What's that down there?
So do not cry for that. He's not worthy of your tear. Do not despair of his betrayal. You, none of you, were ever in his heart. Not for one single solitary beat.
Liar!
Background action! Action!
Confringo!
Take out! Don't be stupid!
Draco. Come.
Well done, Draco.
Stupid girl! You cry for that. Tell me, these past few hours, as you
behold, Nagini, our work is done.
Cut that. Okay,
Ah!
Action! Action!
As Dan sort of stumbles back, Rupert's going to run in and kick it as far as he can into the green room.
Get it in the middle one.
Okay. And then, basically, what happened then, Rupert, is as you kick it into the middle room, you'll probably end up about here. And as you end up about there, this tsunami of fire's coming towards you, and it forms into Rafe's face. And as it forms into Rafe's face, as that goes into it, Emma's going to grab you and pull you back away from it to safety. So Emma's going to pull you back to about here, because it's almost going to come out of that door. And then the doors are going to close, and Rafe's going to disappear behind the doors, basically. That's fundamentally it.
Asked me once if I thought he felt it. Voldemort, when we destroy a Horcrux, when we destroy a piece of his soul, he does.
3, 2, 1, action!
Me and a man who think we might know where to find some.
Right. But take this with you. That way you can find me when you get back.
Wait, where are you going?
Right before common room. Gotta start somewhere.
At least we still got Bogrod. That's unfortunate.
I'm cutting there. We'll go once again.
I need to reach out more, don't I?
Yeah, she can. One more.
great. Right, good.
Okay.
All right, yeah. So that's Dan, Emma, Rupert.
No.
Straight to Dragon Unit.
You sort of do this all day,
so
don't you?
What I need to do is pull everything out.
12 3/4 inches. Unyielding. This belongs to Bellatrix Lestrange. The wand chooses the wizard, Mr. Potter. That much has always been clear to all of us who've studied wand law.
And what do you know about the Deathly Hallows?
Mr. Potter! He's after you. If it's true, what you say, if he has the Elder Wand, I'm afraid.
How did you come by this sword?
It's complicated. Why did Bellatrix Lestrange think it should be in her vault at Gringotts?
It's complicated.
The sword presented itself to us at a moment of need. We didn't steal it.
Good morning. Good morning. You're Bellatrix Lestrange, not some dewy-eyed schoolgirl.
Hey. Easy.
She gets us away with my sword. Use that sword to slit her own throat. Understand?
He's right. He's being stupid.
Come on. Let's do it.
For the end of that time, you have not given yourself up. Then I shall punish every last man, woman, and child that tries to conceal you from me.
Never. Do you hear me? Never!
Speak. It's 11:45, take two.
You have performed extraordinary magic with this wand, my lord, in the last few hours alone.
No, no, I am extraordinary. But the wand, it resists me.
There is no wand more powerful. Ollivander himself has said it. There is no wand more powerful. Ollivander himself has said it. Tonight when the boy comes, it will not fail you, I'm sure of it.
Meant to be.
Rubbish. You can't give yourself up to him.
What is it, Harry? What do you know? Where have you been?
Going to the forest. I'm going there now. Are you mad? No.
It's meant to be.
Rubbish. You can't give yourself up to him.
What is it, Harry? What do you know?
Come.
just vanished. I just saw it.
Hey!
But maybe he's gone to the room of requirement. Doesn't show up on the map, does it? You said so last year, I remember.
That's right, I did.
Hey!
Let's go.
Brilliant.
Here we go, and action!
That's great, Maggie, that's terrific. And we'll do one final one. Okay. Mark, yeah. I just need you to...
And action!
One,
shall we? Hey, listen up, you lot. I brought you a surprise.
Not before it's cooking again. Be a surprise if I could digest it. Blimey!
Any ideas?
Well, there's Ryan and Ravenclaw's lost item.
Oh, God, here we go.
Lost item of Ravenclaw? Hasn't anyone heard of it? It's quite famous.
Yes, but Luna, it's lost. For centuries now, there isn't a person alive today who's seen it.
Excuse me, can someone tell me what really died? When you're ready, Root.
Yeah.
And action. It's all right.
Exactly where is it I'll be leading them to, Mom?
The dungeons should do.
Is it you need?
Time, Professor. As much as you can give.
It seems that despite your exhaustive defensive strategies, you still have a bit of a security problem, Headmaster. I'm afraid it's rather extensive. How dare you stand where he stood? Tell them how it happened that night. Tell them how you looked him in the eyes, a man who trusted you and killed him. Tell them.
in state of fight.
Very good. And cut. Very good. Now that.
Okay. For myself and a few select members of staff, this news comes as little surprise. We have, for some time now, considered Mr. Potter's return to Hogwarts as not merely possible, but inevitable.
And then you just feel, and then our guys here.
You feel the sun rising through the window. Through that window.
Now, Eduardo and Tim, Jim Buck.
Yeah.
Where does that seem more? Does it seem more?